this prank?
Yes, we did.
You are such good kids. Today, we are going to learn how to look cute and fluffy. But first, I would love a new student to come up and introduce himself. Come on up.
Okay.
Oh dear, no need to be embarrassed. Now try again.
Of course.
Are you doing this on purpose? It is very disrespectful. Now try again, and this is your last chance, or else you are going straight to the principal's office.
All right.
Very funny. I hope you find it funny in the principal's office, too. Now you may leave right now.
What? But this is my first day. Why are you sending me to the principal's office?
I'll